Now the next terminology. So keep subheading string concatenation operator. String concatenation operator within bracket plus. String concatenation operator plus. Okay, now the first point, make sure you people should aware clearly, right? Sir, can you tell 10 plus 20? What is the answer? Are 10 plus 20? What is the answer? 30. A, B plus C, D. What is the answer? A, B plus C, D. What is the answer? A, B, C, D, like. Are you getting A, B, C, D, like? Do you know, sometime plus operator acts as arithmetic addition operator. Sometimes plus operator acts as string concatenation operator. AB plus CD is nothing but ABCD, like string concatenation operator. So the only overloaded operator in Java, is a plus operator only. Sometimes it acts as arithmetic addition operator, sometimes it acts as string concatenation operator. Now I have one doubt. Can you tell Java provides support for overloading or not? Operator overloading or not? Not method of overloading. Operator overloading or not? In general, at language level, Java won't provide support for operator overloading. This is exceptional case. Okay, this is just by simply saying plus a symbol. Oh, Java provides support for operator overloading. No, one or two cases may succeed. Not in every case, right? That's why. But for every method, overloading concept happily we can apply. But for every operator, you can't apply. That's why at language level, Java won't provide support for operator overloading. But one special case, exceptional case is nothing but this plus symbol. So can I use the one plus is a overloaded operator in Java or not? Yes, because sometimes it acts as arithmetic addition operator, sometimes it acts as string concatenation operator. Both options are there. Is it clear? But for the sake of exam, what kind of question is possibility is there? When plus operator acts as arithmetic addition, when plus operator acts as concatenation, we have to decide. Not that much easy, just by simply seeing these two, are we can able to answer? No. Just I will go for one more question. There you can identify some difficulty to understand. So now my question is, when plus operator acts as arithmetic addition operator, when plus operator acts as string concatenation operator, compulsory we should have clear clarity. Okay, this is that part is a very important loophole for the exam, right? Okay, listen. Very carefully about this terminology, right? What is the point here is, make sure, what is the conclusion or what is the point here is, observe. Here I am taking string A is equal to Durga, like I am taking string A is equal to Durga, int B is equal to 10, C is equal to 20, D is equal to 30. B is equal to 10, C is equal to 20, D is equal to 30. Okay, D is equal to 30. Now system.out.println A plus B plus C plus D, system.out.println B plus C plus D plus A, system.out.println B plus C plus A plus D, system.out.println B plus A plus C plus D, like this I'm taking, right? Okay, make sure you people should aware clearly, right? Okay, this is, so can you tell what is the output by default we are going to get in the first case, second case, third case and the fourth case? Yes, what output we will get in the first case, second case, third case, fourth case? First case, Durga, Durga 10, 20, 30 or Durga 60? Durga 10, 20, 30. Next, second case, 60 Durga or 10, 20, 30 Durga? 10, 20, 30 Durga. Third case, third case, 10, 20, Durga, 30, or 30, Durga, 30. Next, the fourth case. So 10 Durga, 20 30. Are you getting? It's always a big confusion. When plus operator acts as concatenation, when plus operator acts as arithmetic addition operator, you people should have clear clarity, right? Are you getting? Okay, this is when plus symbol acts as arithmetic addition, when plus symbol acts as concatenation operator, we should have clear clarity about this one, right? So make sure you people should. So let me talk about first one. A plus B plus C plus D. Some people are going to fail, Durga 60 is the answer. Some people are going to fail, Durga 10, 20, 30 is the answer. So which one is the correct? Now let me explain a bit in detail. Here, see this one. A plus B plus C plus D. A plus B plus C plus D. Can you tell here A plus B plus C plus D is anathema? How many plus operators are there? Three. If for more than one operator, then how the operators will be evaluated? So based on precedence. So high precedence operator will evaluate first, next one low precedence operator. But the problem here, high precedence operator, here all are having the same precedence. If for multiple operators with the same precedence, then order of evaluation is always left to right. So that's why first this one will be evaluated. First A plus B, this one will be evaluated, and then C plus D. A, what is the A? A is what? Durga. B is what? 10 number. If at least one argument is a string type, then plus operator acts as concatenation only. Okay, at least one argument is a string type, plus operator acts as concatenation. That's why. So concatenation of these two, what is the result? Durga 10. Durga 10 plus C plus D. Sir, here at least one argument is a string type, string and a number. Now this plus operator acts as what? Concatenation only. Because if both are numbers, then only plus operator acts as concatenation. But at least one argument is a string. String and a number, concatenation. That's why Durga 10, 20 like a plus D. Sir, string plus number. Once again, concatenation. That's why Durga 10, 20, 30 is the answer by default for the first case. Are you getting? So now the conclusion is very clear. Sir, at least one argument is a string type. Plus operator acts as concatenation. If both arguments are number type, plus operator acts as string concatenation. Number type, plus operator acts as arithmetic addition operator. Clear? Now, so for the A plus B plus C plus D, what is the answer? Durga? 10, 20, 30 is the answer. Okay, now, can you tell B plus C plus D plus A, what is the answer? B plus C plus D, have you observed? Sir, both are numbers, arithmetic addition. Number plus number, addition. So 10 plus 20 plus 30, 60, followed by A, Durga. That's why 60 Durga is the thing. Next, B plus C plus A plus D, B plus C, both are numbers. Numbers, arithmetic addition. Okay, Durga, B plus C, 30, Durga, because string, 30, Durga, concatenation. String plus number, concatenation. That's why what the answer? 30, Durga, 30. Next, B plus A, one is number plus string, concatenation. String plus number, concatenation. String plus number, concatenation. Can you tell what the answer now? 10, Durga, 20, 30, right. Are you able to understand? So, small point, but the possibility to ask the question for the exam is a clear for all of you, right? So, let me repeat once again. If at least one argument is a string type, plus operator acts as string concatenation. If both are number type, plus operator acts as arithmetic addition operator. Is it clear? So, the only overloaded operator in Java is the plus operator only. But make sure you should aware when plus operator acts as arithmetic addition, when plus operator acts as string concatenation, clear clarity must be required. Is it clear? So, this is the first thing what you people should aware. So, concept is the same. The other possibility to ask the bit. Same concept. Let me go for one more example. So concept is the same, but the style will be different. What is the other possibility to ask? Just listen this one. Sir, consider the following declarations. Sir, same A and B, C, D variables, right? Now I'm taking A is equal to B plus C plus D. I'm taking one line. So here, next A is equal to A plus B plus C. Third one, B is equal to A plus C plus D. Fourth one, B is equal to B plus C plus D. Here, consider these declarations. Which of the following, consider these, which of the following expressions are valid? We have to decide which expressions are valid, which expressions are invalid, right? Okay, this is. Now observe, A is equal to B plus C plus D. You know, B plus C plus, first one is the valid or not? Instead of explaining, you have to answer because you know the concept. First one, valid or invalid? Valid or invalid? Invalid. First one? Invalid. Second one? If the first one is invalid, automatically second one valid? Third one? Valid or invalid? Invalid. Automatically fourth one? Valid. Okay? Legend this one. A is equal to B plus C plus D. Sir, B plus C plus D is what type? Intertype. Int value, how you can assign to the string variable? Sir, int, I am trying to assign to the string variable. Immediately compile-time error you are going to get. Sir, what that compile-time error? Incompatible types. Found int require java.lang.string. This is the compile-time error by default we are getting. Incompatible type, found int required java.lang.string, like compile-time error we are getting. Sir, A is equal to A plus B plus C. Can you tell, is it valid or invalid? A is equal to A plus B plus C. This one is valid. A plus B plus C is what type? String to string. Because A is the string, automatically this combination string. String to string, no problem at all. That's why, do you know? So first one invalid, second one is nothing but valid. I hope. What about third one? A plus C plus D. Sir, A plus C plus D, what type? String. But B is what type? Int. How you can assign string variable to int? That's why this one is nothing but invalid. Okay. What compile-time error we are going to get here is, have you observed? Incompatible type, found java.lang.string required, and found java.lang.string required is nothing but what? Int. Okay, found string required itself is nothing but int. Can you tell B is equal to B plus C plus D? And B plus C plus D is what type? Intertype. B is what type? Intertype. That's why there is no problem at all. Perfectly, it is valid. I hope you can aware clearly, right? So make sure you people should have clear clarity about this terminology, right? Okay, this is. So this is about string concatenation operator like